Is it heavy, mate?
Nah, that's not heavy, mate.
Is this heavy, mate?
Nah, that's not heavy, mate.
Then what is heavy, mate?
Now this is heavy, mate. We are not here to talk about weightlifting, although some of us might use the training, but we are here to talk about something built to handle serious loads, the industrial Amphenol connectors, the heavy mate. These are industrial strength connectors designed for harsh environments, high power applications, and absolute reliability. In industries where one bad connection can lead to costly downtimes, choosing the right connector isn't just important, it's mission critical. First of all, Amphenol is a global leader in industrial connectivity, which means that these connectors aren't going anywhere anytime soon. That kind of long-term availability is a big deal in industrial applications. You buy one today, and 10 years from now, you can still find the exact same model at tme.eu. But not only. At TME, you will find thousands of high-quality products from trusted brands, and 96% of the orders are fulfilled at the same day, so you can get started on your projects without delay. Secondly, the product offer is massive. I mean, Amphenol almost ran out of letters and they started the name E-double-E-triple-E-D-double-D. Anyways, seriously, the variety means that you can build even the most complex systems using only Amphenol products, keeping everything compatible and rock solid. And thirdly, these connectors meet strict industry standards. I mean, what you would expect. In fact, they are so well engineered that you could mix them with other brands, but why would you? Industrial Amphenol Heavy Mate gives you so many options, you will never have to mix anything. You can just use the what you have from Amphenol. All right, let's talk about the Heavy Mate lineup. If you need a general purpose heavy duty connections, you should check out the A, D and the double D series. The A series is your straightforward, no-nonsense options. 250 volts to 400 volts, 10 amps to 16 amps, screw termination. Okay, that's basic, the general thing. The D series is for higher contact density, up to 128 contacts, 250 volts or 400 volts, stamped and form contacts are available. And for PCB applications, if you have some, you've got the double D series, which gives you high density configuration. Now, I know what you're gonna say, I need more power. Well, if you need something for higher voltage and power ratings, the E, double E and triple E series step the things up. The E series offer flexibility with different termination options, screw, crimp, push-in, tension spring. I think that's all of them. Then we have the double E and the triple E series that crank up the contact density, making them ideal for railways, automation and power distribution. Then we've got the modular giants, the F and M series. The F series lets you combine power, signal, coaxial and data in one housing. And then the M series does the same thing, but it handles even more modules. So if you need scalability, this is where you should go, okay? For this one, stamped and formed contacts are also available. They can also get up to 320 amps using the unique RedSock technology. Who would have thought? For high voltage and specialized applications, we have the HVE K and Q series. HV is designed for high voltage applications up to 830 volts. K series is for large power transmission setups handling up to 250 amps, and the Q series is designed for power and mixed signals with high voltage resistance up to 690 volts. Now, finally, for temperature sensitive applications, Amphenol, wait a second, industrial Amphenol has the E, F, E and the KO series. These connectors use iron constant and contacts, ideal for thermocouple based system like injection molding machines and precision measuring circuits. So what does all of this mean for you? It means the right connector doesn't just ensure reliability, it changes how efficient and scalable your system can be. For example, the modular series. You start with F or M series connectors. You need more power? You swap to a different model. You need to expand your system? Add more slots. You don't need to rewire everything. That's the beauty of choosing the right connector. It saves you time, reduces failures, and keeps your system future-proof.